Good day. Aspartame, or the artificial sweetener. Lately, there has been this debate about whether it is cancerous or not. This is the sweetener that is present in diet drinks, diet carbonated sodas, as well as diet foods that have zero calories. The debate has been between the health authorities in the European Union that declared that it is a cancerous product. The United States Food and Drug Administration said it is not a cancerous product, which is a debate that will continue to go on, but neither one has mentioned the fact that aspartame, or this artificial sweetener, will lead to insulin resistance, obesity, and diabetes. And diabetes is the number one cause for end-stage renal disease and dialysis, and it is also a cardiovascular serious risk factor. Also, they failed to mention that it leads to headaches and increased inflammation for people who have inflammatory diseases, arthritis, and so forth. And also, if taken in a lot of quantities, can lead to dementia. So neither one authority have mentioned these solid, well-known facts. So to me, that is an irrelevant debate, because the solid facts are well-known, and that should be enough to discourage you from consuming aspartame. With this, I hope that was a helpful moment for you. I'm Dr. Rafai, the virtual nephrologist.